Hello to all my little children. Hope you are all doing well. So I know y'all are here today to make a craft, origami craft with us, right? So today we are going to make this flower in Japan. It's called an ayame flower. It's called a Japanese Irish flower. So today we are making an Irish flower. So when you take this flower, it's usually a pinkish purple. It can be a range of darkness, you know, like a light pink or a dark purple, like any color you like. You can use any color you like what I have used here, like a square pink paper. Now fold it in half so that we get a rectangular shape like this. Now rotate it and then fold it again so that you get a rectangular shape again. Alright, now what we are going to do is we are going to open it up and then again fold it so that you get a triangle. Okay, then what we have to do is again rotate and fold it so that you get a triangular shape again. Now remember, you can try it again and again until you get it right. Now open it up. Can you see that there's a cross here? Okay, so that cross, see, I'm going to press on the two horizontal lines and fold it in so that we get a square. Can you see? So we have four squares now. Okay, so you see that there is a closed side and an open side. Okay, so we can make a lot of flowers using this basic shape. Okay, this corner now comes to the middle. Okay, and press it down, and this edge that was on your left hand side again comes and meets the other flap in the middle. Okay, make sure it's only the top flaps you use. And now let's open it up so that there's a little pocket there. Push it in. Now you can see a triangle on top. Okay, and I'm going to repeat the same thing on the other side. Okay, right, take that little pocket thing, then push it in so that you get another triangle. You might have to try this again and again. Even if you get it wrong, try again, then you'll be perfect with it. Okay, right, now turn it around, fold it in again, and then we will take the left edge and fold it in so that it meets in the middle. Okay, open it up. Now take that little pocket part, push it in. So basically it's a repetition of what we did. Okay, so that now this triangle, we press it in, open the flap again, bring that little pocket part into the middle. So this is the last part or the last petal. Now we can have a little fold like that if it's difficult for us to fold it in. Now we shouldn't change any part of this shape, because we really need the shape to stick if we want the beautiful flower. Can you see now there are flaps that move? So you can check if your shape is right by checking whether you have moving flaps on top. Now this edge comes to the middle and meets the vertical central line, and again this line, which is this edge which is on your left, again comes to the middle. Open it up. Now there's a pocket there. Can you see? From the two sides, push it in. Okay, open the pocket, right, and then press it in from the sides. Okay, now we have to push it back. Be careful. And then again put it up, and we are going to do the same thing on the other side. Take your right hand corner edge and bring it to the middle. Same thing on the left. Open it up. There's a little pocket. And then push it in from the two sides. Okay. We are going to press it in a little bit so that you get that folding line. So it's easier for us to push this little triangle back. Okay, we press hard on it and then we bring it up again. So we have to do the same thing on those other two parts. Now this part, can you see we have some petals on top, the four petals. Now this part, we need to push it up so that it's like a small triangle facing up. Now don't change anything, but take this little corner of the upper flap and bring it to the middle line. Okay, just the upper flap. And the same thing on the other side. That corner flap has to come to the middle and press down on it quite hard. Same thing on the other side. We are doing the same thing on the other side as well. See? You have to be careful not to tear the paper. Okay. Now we are going to close those two sides by opening the sides that were hidden. Let's repeat. Okay, so again, on the last side also, we are going to repeat. Okay, now that's our folded basic flower. Now let's open up the petals. Okay, so now we can use a pencil or something strong like that, rigid like that, and then pull up or curl underneath these petals, right? Give a little, put a little strength behind it and curl the petals. But make sure you don't tear them either. Open it up and curl it from the inside from inside out. Right, now look at it and slowly open it up. What is it? Doesn't it look a pretty flower? A very pretty flower. So it's not hard. See, you can try it again and again. Pause the video, try again, and you will be able to make a beautiful flower. So you can make quite a lot if you wish. Okay, and keep those with you because I will teach you how to make a stem and some leaves. Then you can make a flower vase. Okay, now you will have to try these again and again and be with us until the very end. Subscribe to our channel, comment, and please try all these with your free time. And keep those because we will be using them in the future videos to make other creations, alright, different crafts. So don't forget to stay with us to make more creations like this. We'll meet soon. Stay safe, my children. Goodbye.